Hey, welcome you all. Hope you people are doing good. Today we are going to give you an honest review on Costover.com. So if you are curious to know about the legitimacy of this said store, watch the video till the end, because by then you will be able to know either you should buy anything from this store or you should stay away from this store. So let's check out the detail of this website. It's HTTPS code website. It was registered on 28 July 2021 and it will expire right after 1 year, right on 27th July 2022. It is a newly created website. The email address which they have mentioned on their official portal is matching the domain name. It is a good sign. Moreover, they have mentioned contact details as their contact number have been mentioned on this website. Moreover, they have mentioned their official address on their website, which is also a positive sign. So let's check out some more details. Like, they are actually a website that is dealing with your home decor item. Like, they are claiming that they are the company e-commerce firm that is labeled for the layout of your houses outsides, and they have the products like clothes and many more products. They said that they have a premium quality products available, but when we go into the depth, we found that none of the product have been reviewed by any customer, and which is not a good sign. As far as their shipping cost is concerned, like, you can enjoy free shipping over the shopping of $60 and above. When we check out the customer reviews, we could not found any customer review on the website or nor on any other online portal. As we all know that customer reviews are a huge help for us to determine the legitimacy of the website. So without the customer review, we could not successful to check out the legitimacy. Moreover, when we go into the depth, we found that we could not able to track any social media presence of this business, that is Costover.com. As far as its trust score is concerned, it is extremely poor because it is a newly website, and when the trust score is poor, it means it has low traffic, like it is not popular among the customer. So we can say that it's not a trustworthy website. You must not shop from this online store. Moreover, if you have experience of shopping from this store, please do share your experience with us. Write in the comment box regarding your experience on Costover.com.